single-mindedly afraid of what is coming down the pipeline for our islands. We're looking at several billion dollars for elevating and excavating our islands and moving our community members in ways that are culturally relevant and that maintains our ties to one another and that maintains our ties to our land. This is a huge undertaking for us as a people. And